Barbarians at the gates. Is our way of life in danger? Now, with the Goblin Migrant Caravan a mere 3,000 miles from our southern border, we need to ask the question, are these goblins just desperate refugees in need? Or are they filthy, uncivilized invaders, ready to plunge our beautiful country into a dark age of depraved criminality, sexual violence, and cannibalism? The answer may surprise you. Coming up next, after the break.
Hi, my name is Mykke Lyndwarf, and I invented a pillow